here we are, the start of the 2021 Bassmaster Elite Series season. Yeah, tomorrow. So we have good light here. It is our off day. We're getting everything ready. We're here at the St. John's and it is unbelievable weather. So it is gonna go down. It's been getting warm the last couple days. My practice has really sucked. Not been good at all. I'm just totally honest. But it didn't count. It only starts counting tomorrow, and hopefully that means that I can actually put something together decent tomorrow. So we're gonna go out there. You know, Ed Lochran's over here getting this tackle ready, and Brian Schmidt's over there. He's still counting all the money from what he won last week at the whatever tournament he fished over there. What was it, Toyota Series? Whatever it is, I don't know. Hard to keep up, but he took all their money, which is always good. Messelbaits quiver. Just dropping that in there. I've got one tied on this week because I think it may be a player here as well. So we're gonna get after it in this tournament in the morning. Get ready for all the action. And here's what we expected. A little fog. So hopefully this stuff will get on out of here quickly and we can get going. All right, we're finally gonna get going, finally. It's a few minutes after 10. We're gonna get rolling at 10:15. We got Trey over here. He's ready to film all the action because there's hopefully gonna be a lot of action because we're not gonna have a lot of time. So we're gonna haul ass down to where we're gonna go fishing and see what happens. In the mouth. Baby D-bomb. Keeper. Destroyer. Got that sucker right there. Got that destroyer. That'll work. Now that is what's up, right inside the mouth.
John did say at least it wasn't an 8-pounder he hooked outside the mouth, so I don't know if he saw one much bigger and that was the buck or just a phrase.
This is a better fish.
Oh boy.
Stud right there, boys and girls. Stud. That's why you can't get too upset. You hook and lose one, have to put them back. You hook old Shamu in there. Elite Series, baby. Love it.
New Phoenix Boats Big Bass Leader.
That's phenomenal.
Well, we just ended up weighing 11.10 with three fish. A heartbreaker on those other two, but you know, got really lucky on catching that 6.13. That helped out a bunch. So it'll get us, you know, where we need to be for tomorrow. Got to put something in the boat tomorrow, and not exactly sure how that's going to look yet. Day one's in the books. All right, a little dark. We got a few minutes before takeoff. I think we're going to take off on time. Got my man Greg over here. He's gonna be ready for some action. More of this day two, St. John's River. Let's go. Yes, sir. 320. Thank you. In the mouth. Absolutely. We're upgrading. Upgrading for a pound and a quarter.
Well. There we go.
Well, we got us two more keepers, but they're not hitting on much. So we got to get us a couple decent fish, move on up the leaderboard. He's little.
bigger one right there, too.
Quiver. And a giant.
Not a giant, but he's number five.
Yep.
Persistence is rewarded.
Check. Well, we ended up weighing 714, and that's going to be a couple pounds short. So, we'll, once we see the final standings, we'll give you the full update.
Got the official standings. We ended up 61st, so got us some work to do starting out in a hole. First tournament, not good.